A new fire station is being built in Pearl. This station will be located off Greenfield Road on Community College Boulevard. The city is investing almost $9 million on the new station and a new central station that will be located between Highway 80 and Old Brandon Road. The project is expected to be completed in March of 2025.